Hey guys, what's going on? It's your Huggable Hipster here, and welcome back to The Evil Within. Now, if you guys remember last time, we were running away from a cohort of evil zombies and collecting our shit, bringing ourselves back to a cohesive norm that will take us far into the future of non-deathiness. But now, seriously, I am just so happy that- oh, okay, yes, you break that. Yes, hunty. Okay, so chapter 3, The Claws of the Horde. Just as I was talking about a few moves. So, okay, we are going to not go that way because that's where the boat was. We're gonna go this way. Lamps. Bullets! Yes! Yes! Hunty, work it! Yes! I'm gonna take that because that's gonna. I'm gonna need. Oh shit, somebody's spotting me. Oh no. Somebody's spotting me. I don't like this. Where do I go from here? Oh shit. Shit on me. What, there's no way over? Oh, there's a thing up there. Oh, I can walk those stairs. Okay, sorry, I just got really, really happy. No. Okay, there's nothing over there. Oh, I see more ammo. Oh, thank you. Oh no, that's not ammo, that's ew. That's body parts and matches. Okay, so we're gonna just press B. We're gonna burn. Burn, baby, burn. It's all good now. Okay, so we're gonna go up here since, you know, we just burned a shit ton of body parts. This is lovely. Oh, no. Really? Don't open doors by yourself. This isn't good. Pissed off by a flag waving up there. What is that? That's not a flag, that's a piece of cloth. What the hell is that? Oh god. Oh no. Okay, so we're in an abandoned town, I think.
Shit.
What? Oh, this guy. He's like my brother from another mother. We always love to say shit. Oh no. I feel like I have to be extremely quiet. There are zombies going over here. What is- this don't open up, you're by yourself, what are you doing? Oh, it opened up for me, that's great. That's lovely, this is giving me Resident Evil 4 vibes. Remember that part where we were in the village? I didn't play Resident Evil 4 yet on the channel, but there was a village in that game. What is this? Oh, I can take bottles and I can break it over people's heads. See, that's the thing about this. Oh, okay, there's several other things that we can use. What is that for? This is just a really interesting game. I don't know what it is, but it's just really, really interesting. Like, the way that it's been crafted. I don't know, this is really cool. Oh. What is that? Bitch. I was supposed to sneak past that. It's okay. You know what? I would have been dead within the first 5 minutes if this were reality. Oh, I'm sorry, dude. Ah, shit. Okay. Alright, I need that. I kinda need that. So we're gonna go back and we're gonna use that. Let's just use that. That's great. Okay. So, how are you guys liking the game so far? I'm really enjoying this. I don't know what it is about this game. I think it's just the fact that it's a really good horror adventure so far. Alright, we got another health needle thingy. Ooh. Okay, we're gonna burn- Oh, brain juice. I see brain juice. Gonna burn you. And then we're gonna get you. Ew. Oh, it's all ducks. Okay, that's why. Okay, alright, we're gonna turn that off because I don't want any of them knowing where we are. Oh, where else do we go? I don't think I can go anywhere else. Oh, is that an axe I can collect?
Yes, it's an axe I can collect.
Perfect. Oh no. Alright, well, okay, let's just keep going. Can I disarm it? Alright, not yet then. I'm probably not able to disarm this. Alright. Oh shit. Oh no. What did I do? What did I do? I don't want to be over here. What's going on? Okay, that's a door that leads out there. I'm probably going to go back here where the bomb was because I don't know what's going to be over there. Okay, I'm gonna crouch. No. Time to heal myself because I can't do shit. Oh, there's more stuff. Yes, I get matches. Okay, perfect. So I can burn the bodies. Let the bodies hit the flow. Let the body hit the flow. All right, let's go this way.
Who's there? No, don't shoot. I'm not one of them. I'm a doctor, Marcelo Jimenez.
You were in the ambulance before it crashed, right?
Yes, we're lucky to be alive.
Have you seen anyone else?
My patient, Leslie. I saw him running up ahead, but...
But?
Come this way. Quietly, mind you.
Oh, shit.
Have a look for yourself. Those things chased me all the way into the village.
Me too. They're all over the place.
Leslie went through that gate. Good lord.
There are too many to shoot our way through.
One of us could try to lure them away while the other gets the gate open. You're the one with the gun.
If you say so.
You have got to be fucking kidding me. Can I use the crank? Hello, my cranky crew. I gotta stop doing that whenever I see a crank. Oh.
Damn convoluting.
There is a crank on the terrace. You'll need to operate it if I'm to pass through.
Alright. Alright, so far so good. So far so good. So far so good. What is he doing? What is he doing?
That old guy is gonna get himself
killed. Oh no. Oh shit. Oh no. Okay. Alright, well we have to go back. Oh no. Oh no. I'm sorry I'm so quiet, but oh my god. Yeah, you know what? Fuck you. Oh, damn it. That was great. Fuck you. No. Oh, okay. Am I dead? Am I dead? No, not dead. Not yet. Okay, that was a nurse. Is that a nurse? Oh, you're a nurse. I'm pretty nurse. Ugh, okay. Alright, come on. Oh no, I don't want that button. Okay, oh shit. Okay, let's regroup ourselves here. Oh god. Okay, we need to burn the bitch down. Come on, let's just burn. Burn, baby, burn. Oh shit. Shit, it's locked. Okay. I have no idea what's gonna happen. What's happening? Okay. Oh, we got outside. Did we get outside? Oh, there's some brain juice I can devour. Who's growling? Stop growling. Please, mind your manners. I'm freaking mighty. Alright, well, you know what? I don't know what else to tell you, dude. Stop. Stop it. Just stop. Stop it.
Shit.
Oh, no. Ugh. Oh, itchy nose. Oh, this isn't the time for an itchy nose. Oh, God. You have got to be kidding me. You've got... Oh, God, two headshots. And we're going to go for a third. Can we go for a third? Kabushi. Kaboo. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Fuck. Oh, we got a grenade. The stick grenade is a relic from near 100 years ago. How did it end up in a private? I don't know. But I know now that there are things unknown. Oh, shit, unknown. Oh, no, no, no. No, 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 no. No, no, no. No, I need to... Oh, crap. Crap, crap, crap. Oh, what do I do now? Oh, no. See? You've gotta be... Okay, we're gonna go up here this time because I don't know what's gonna happen. Ah, crap. Okay, you know what? We need to use one of the, Okay. Oh, there are bullets. There are so many bullets. Oh, no. I would not survive in this game by myself in real life. It would not happen. Just not. It would not happen. Oh, there's a ladder. Can I climb the ladder? Yes, I can climb the ladder. Okay. Oh, where are we going? We're going all the way up. We're going up on a Tuesday. Thank the Lord in heaven. What is this? Okay. Alright, we got this. Alright. So, we have some bullets, we have some things. Oh, and we got some brain juice. Oh, we are up to 2400, so we'll be able to get some things that'll help our brain just, you know, recuperate and be come out. Oh my god. Okay, so we have to get over to the gate. We have to successfully do this without dying again. What is he doing? This guy just keeps grunting. I don't know where he is. Why would you go down? Hunty. Go down. Thank you so much for going down. I really appreciate that. You know what? Let's just go in time. Like, fast forward. Through the future. Let's try to think for a second what it would be like if I were actually doing this IRL. Just let's go. Insert dream sequence kind of thing here. Alright. We gotta look for something. Ooh, something I can shoot into my veins. I don't know what it's gonna be, but it's gonna heal me. Oh, you know what? There's a zombie over there. I'm gonna just crouch down real low right in front of them. Then they will be able to see me. Oh, crap. Did you see that? Let's turn on this light really bright so that every single enemy can see me. Oh, crap. You know what? They just saw me. I'm gonna turn it off because they still won't be able to see me if it's off. Oh, there's a bomb over there. I better deactivate it. Okay, it's deactivated. Let's go. That's exactly what would have happened. Just saying. Ah, fuck. No. You are not gonna get me. He actually tried to shoot me. You tried to shoot me. You didn't succeed. Ah, well, fuck you. Fuck you with an iron fist pump. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Get away. Okay, so I has no ammo right now. Where do I go? That doesn't look like someplace I can go. Okay. I'm gonna go over here. Shit. Where'd they go? Come at me, bro. Alright, I'm gonna go up here because I need to find more ammo, and this is probably the only place where I can find ammo.
That's where you do the
Alright, let's go over here now. Ah, well, shit, somebody noticed me. I'm so freaking sorry. Come on, go, just hurry. Who is that guy who keeps grunting? God. Seriously, though, stop grunting. Keep punching things, because I really feel like it. I feel like I didn't want to punch things before, but now I want to punch things. Stop making me want to punch things. Okay, so that's the way that I have to go. We're gonna go over here because, oh no. Ah, fuck. Okay, we're gonna go over here. I don't know what that was or what exploded underneath me, but okay. Wait, was that? No, it couldn't have been. Why was my first instinct to think that the doctor fell? I don't know why. But okay, we're gonna go over here. Oh, what is that? What is that? A flash bolt? A warhead for the Agony Crossbow, which combines opponents with a powerful flash. Blinded opponents can be killed from any direction with a Seek Kill. Oh, okay, cool. Cool beans. Cool beans. I got some more brain juice. No, I wanted the brain juice, though. Come on. You son of a... Okay, we have to go by this guy. Shit. And yeah. And again. Come on. We got him. We finally got him, folks. I swear. This fucking game. What? Why am I full? Why the hell am I full? Fucking hell. Alright, can I take those now? Thank you, you son of a bitch. I'm sorry, I get really into it whenever I play these games. No, I need to... Yeah, thank you. Muchly, thank you. Oh, wait, what was that? Was there something? Oh, yes, another medicine. Thank you. Somebody up there loves me. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna try to go past that, the guy that's over... Shit. Sorry about that, dude. Sorry. Didn't mean to scar you for life there. Alright, so we're gonna... Try to shoot him? Gonna try? Try to be the operative word? I'm missing. Okay, I know you're tired. That was an endeavor. I know, I'm sorry. Okay. Alright, we're gonna try this again. We're gonna try it again. We're gonna be swift as the wind. Oh, we got him, motherfucker. All right, so we're gonna go up here. Shit, knee, sideways. No. You're not gonna get me. You thought you could get me. You didn't get me. Oh. I'm gonna burn you because that's not a good thing. Okay, we're gonna go in here. Oh, we're in a new area. Yay. Okay, so what is this? Matches? Oh, fuck. We're full. Yes. And B to burn or B to blur. Excuse me. There's nothing there. Oh, what is that? We got a motherfucking crossbow. Alright, can I... Oh no, I can't break the wooden chest. Alright. So. Can't get any more of the matches. What is that thing? Oh no, if I pull this, will something bippity boppity boo out? Oh shh. That's lovely. Are we going to be experiencing a boss here or something like that? What's this? Bitch. Alright, we got a shotgun. This pump action shotgun has a short barrel and wide choke, sending pellets over a short but wide area. Okay. Oh, hey, what's going on there, Sheila? No? Can I detonate you? Where's the detonation? I know I can detonate you. And hold. Okay. You see, it's on the string. How in the hell are you detonating that thing? Come on. Okay. No enemies? Just my own shadow, which could be classified as my enemy. Oh, crap.
Crap.
He's watching. Will Galt leave? Okay. Alright, I don't know when Galt will leave. But hopefully Galt will leave soon. Shit. Are they coming from this side? Because I don't know if they are. If they are, that would be really effed up. Okay? Alright. Oh, there's another one over here. What is this for? What the hell? Did they expect that all those zombies would, like, chase me in here and I would have to, you know, go do-do-do-do-do-do with the nails on their ass? No, I didn't think so. Alright, let's go. Let's just bippity-boppity-boo out of here. Oh, so that leaded over there. Over yonder. Okay. Who's watching me? Who the hell is watching me? Oh, no. Oh, no. So where's the doctor whenever he said, oh, I'm going to open up the gate for you. Hey, what's going on there? A kapew. Can I see you in your crotch in the area? Oh, he got up with a vengeance, that one. Yeah, can you just not? Can you go? Oh, crap, I missed. I missed again. Can you? Thank you. How am I at a checkpoint? What did I do to deserve the holier-than-thou checkpoint? So where is this, crank? Oh, here it is. Okay. Oh, he's just great. Going to, muscle man.
There's gotta be something that'll get through this. Maybe a chainsaw or something.
I'm sorry. Did you just say a chainsaw? I'm sorry. What? What's my objective? Okay. Where the hell would a chainsaw be? So the checkpoint probably was the save point that we had whenever we went to the gated bridge or something like that. So I'm guessing we have one more or another bear for a little while. Oh, what's this shiny thing? What's that? A harpoon bolt. Oh, my voice just cracked. I just hit puberty. Bye. I'm hearing voices. Shit. Why am I hearing voices? Oh, hello there, Curtin. I just glitched through the game. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, we're gonna just go over here. Come on. Thank you so very much. Oh. I don't know what you were trying to show me there, but that's okay. I'll forgive you.
How did you get it open so quickly?
You're welcome to give it a try.
Please, what? Time is of the essence. It is imperative we find Leslie before anything should happen to him.
Okay.
Experiment number 4.
Oh,
subject
what is
numbers
that?
4 through 13. Brainwave activity diminished, but synchronization achieved. Subjects should begin experiencing a shared consciousness. Previous trials indicated rapid deterioration of consciousness. Their minds became an exquisite mass, an amalgam of mental carrion. I'll have to connect myself if I want to experience their terror before it diminishes.
Why is the doctor still up there? Hey, doggy. Oh, that shotgun is really good. I like it. Oh shit. What happened? Where what happened? What happened? What happened? What happened? I don't know what's gonna happen. Okay, so it looks like I found the culprit of all of our discomfort. Can he come up here? Because that would be really unfortunate if he could actually come up here. Can he actually come up here? Can he? Please, I don't want him to. I'm gonna. Ah, fuck, he can. I wanna take this guy down. Fuck. This is gonna be unfortunate. A series of unfortunate events. Oh, good lord. So for those of you at home, I'm slowly dying inside. How about you? So we're gonna just escape from them for a hot minute so we can reclaim our sanity. Oh, God. Okay, so we're gonna put that down there. We're gonna have basically our medkit. Okay, so we don't need to use the medkit right now. We just need to use this. And Cowabunga. Let's just go for it. Seriously. I sound like a surfer dude.
Surf's up, man.
Okay. Ah, oh, fuck. Just go. Just get the hell out of here right now. I hate you so much. Fucking fuck. God. I just hate them all. He's gonna burn. Burn, baby, burn. It's alright. Okay, so that's a bottle. And here's my ass. Okay. See over here. Because if he can see me, I'm screwed. Yep, I'm screwed. Oh man, I'm always screwed. This is so not fun. There he is. Miss America. Mm-hmm. What? I got him? Ooh, who are you? Bitch. Bitch. Bitch.
I better hold on to this.
Okay, I never felt more happy in my entire fucking life right now. Okay. Alright, the teeth of this old, well-worn chainsaw are caked with all sorts of things. Caked. I like that. I like that. Ooh, bitch, I got 5,000 brain juice. Let's do this, boy. I don't understand it. I don't get why it took me so long to get it before, but I think within like 2 shots, I was able to get it with this guy. I don't understand. I don't understand it whatsoever. Okay, so we're gonna get the rest of the brain juice over here. Perfect. We can give ourselves a little more brain up, if you know what I'm talking about. God, we just need to collect ourselves after that one. Seriously. I'm just not, like, mentally. Like, oh my god. Okay, so now we can just scavenge around for different things, because what I was gonna do before was I was going to go into that one room that had all of the metal things falling down, and I was gonna use that to take care of him, but it looks like we don't have to do that. So, let us go down here. Actually, do we have the chainsaw? Where's the chainsaw? Where's the chainsaw? Oh, key items, okay. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Oh, God. Can we use it over here? Okay. Yes. Oh man, if we get to keep the chainsaw, that'll be a dream come true. And we are free. Thank God.
Wait! Ooh. Over here! Wait, officer. You must take me with you.
Detective Castellanos.
Leslie should be just ahead. It is imperative that we find him.
Alright, chapter 3 cleared. Okay, guys, we're gonna leave it off here. So I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of The Evil Within. God, if only you guys knew how long it took to film this. So let us light our way to victory as we say goodbye. So yes, I know, I found this in my house. This apparently looks exactly the same as his lantern in the game, so isn't that cool? I love it too, right? So I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. If you guys liked it, please hit that like button down below and subscribe. Stay casually nerdy, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.